What is going on, guys? 61 Miller, Jason. So I'm going to come at you guys with a new series today. I can make multiple episodes of this. So basically, I'm going to have 10 minutes to loot whatever I can out of the wilderness. And I'm going to keep track of what I loot just in my chat log. And I'll show everything. I'll just speed up the clip. And I have 10 minutes to loot. And whatever money I get, I sell it to GE if it's an item I don't want. And I have 10 minutes to loot as much as I can. And then I'm going to use those items to buy PK supplies with slash sharks. So I'm going to loot sharks, whatever I can, and then I'm going to buy it the best gear I can with the money I get and go PK deep wildly with it. So guys, I'll show you what I get in 10 minutes, and then I'll show you what I'm going to buy the GE with the money I get. All right, peace. I didn't get any big like items I could actually sell for a bit, so this is going to be hard to decide what I'm actually going to buy with this. And I'm also thinking where I'm going to start to PK so I can get an actual kill. So 47k, I'm probably going to sell the sharks, sacrifice them, even though they are good food. I think I could do better with just lobsters, so I could actually buy like a DDS or something. Anyways guys, I'm going to go buy stuff real quick. I'll speed that along as well so you can see what I buy, and I'll come back once I have my setup. So I decided the first place I'm going to try and PK at is the Agility Training Arena. I feel like most people don't have food slash gear there, but they still bring stamina pots. So if I can kill someone for stam pots, that's like, they're like 8k each or something like that. So I can get some better gear, potentially, depending on how many stam pots they have. People also have summer buys too, which sell for a bit. So I'm going to go PK in there. I'll start recording when I get it, when I find someone to attack near, so I can, he doesn't log out on me. Yep, perfect timing. Just go ahead and DDS him right off the bat. And come on, he should be dead. There we go. Okay, let's see what he has. Stamp pots, energy potions, but these summer pies, I believe they're worth a bit. Let me check. 1k each? I thought they were more than that, but I think I'm going to go ahead and pick them up. If they're not. Oh my gosh. Look at this guy. He's skulled. Full gracefully skulled. What is he doing? Oh my god, he's going to lose his full graceful. Kill this guy? What is he doing skulled with full graceful? Dude, what are you doing out here? Oh no, I want to kill him. He might be dead. That might kill him. No. Let's run around. Might be dead. Mike, come on. He might be dead. That might kill him. Yep, he's done. And that is full Graceful gone. I don't know why you brought Graceful out here, man. That was a bad idea. Oh, that is some nice loot, too. I'm very sorry for you losing your Graceful. I feel bad, but... Actually, I don't, because you shouldn't have brought it out here. Go, hit him! Okay, now he's in a bad situation. So I'm going to be able to get a hit on him here. And if he goes across the jumping rope things... Oh my gosh, I can't... He's level 80! Is he out? Nope, he's not. Oh, he might be dead now. He actually fell, too. Let's see if I get the kill message. Nope. Did I kill him? Is that his loot right there? Must be his loot. Summer pies. That was not worth killing him for. Okay, guys, so this isn't live commentary, but I want you guys to remember this guy's name. You're going to see him later in the episode. Oh, what do we have here? Someone scald again. Everyone just must... I guess it's misclicks here. I can stack hits on him here. You might... Oh! Oh, he's dead easy. This guy probably doesn't know why... Oh, see, this is why you kill people here. Look at these stamp bots. That is sick. Hello, right next to me. Oh, and you're already dead. Yeah, you're dead. Sorry, buddy. Please be some stamp bots. Give me some stamp bots. No stamp bots. Sorry. Feel bad for the people I kill without stamp bots because I really just kill them for no reason. But you never know who has stamp bots and who does. See, look, this guy could easily have them. Don't poison me. Oh, okay, thank goodness. The fight rope. Game's necklace. Should I take that? No. Not worth it. There's the guy with the DDS and the glory. I got a hit on him this time. Is he AFK? No! No, weak spec. Is he AFK? He might actually be. One more hit. One more. Oh, good fight. That's going to be a nice kill. Look at that glory. Oh, and a coin stack. Oh my gosh. Was this guy PKing here? Look at all those staminas too. Let me drop all this stuff. How many coins? Oh my gosh. That's... Okay, we're leaving after this. 70 barrels gloves. That is sick. Did he protect his glory? No, he didn't even too. I got his glory as well. Oh my goodness. I saw that guy in another world too, but he actually got away. Okay guys, so let's see how much I get for selling all this stuff. I think I'm going to keep the glory. I might actually sell it and buy a charge glory though. Or I can go charge it at the fountain thing, but I don't really want to go into the wilderness. I mean, not wilderness, multi. So I will speed this up and sell everything I'm not going to use, and then I'll begin recording when I'm back. Okay guys, so I am going to end the episode there. I don't want this episode to get too long. I'm going to make another one probably right after this. So if you actually do want to see the next one, it'll probably come out soon after this one. So this is where we're ending off. I've got 199k. Got a little gear set up. Probably going to change the gear for next episode. I'll show you guys what I'm going to buy with this money I got from the kills up at Wizard of Course. And I'll see you next time. If you did enjoy, drop a like. Thanks. Peace.